passed out bullets. Don't fucking care. Fuck these guys. Pop out. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, Jesus H. Christ. These guys are getting fucking annoying. Maybe it's just me getting a bit pissed because I died so much early. Guess that's good though. Blaskowitz doesn't look like he'd be like a pretty calm guy. Well, he's calm under pressure, but it seems like he'll get pissed. When he gets pissed, he gets dangerous. Nazis are just real assholes. This is a shoot. Thank you. Alright, I'll get right on that. Punish me then.
You are causing damage to the
enemy. Enemy fans have timing, you can make them explode inside the pod.
How do I achieve that? No. I took offense to shooting me. Your big war machine sucks ass. You done? No? Good.
You are causing will only hurt the citizens of London.
Am I here?
Engine.
But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
Hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Hurtling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse. I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with Death's Head's men. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on. It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
Well, next one will be chapter 15. And that really kicked my ass.